Yep. So Matthew Ryder, who did in fact set a new record yesterday afternoon, just to remind you, 32.16. Yeah. Another 4-litre Judd powered machine. Gould chassis, of course. Will Hall away. Sorry, Matthew Ryder off the line. Just a bit slower than Summers, 2.05. Same as Will Hall, in fact. Another Judd V8 leader. So, Hall was 15.47 at the Essex, Summers 15.39. This is 15.10.
He's used the curve a little bit. Little bit, just almost touching the back end against the bank. Very, very quick looking exit from Selbeck.
Thunders up Castle, and he's over the line, and it's a 31.77.
The boy's on fire, isn't he?
Another new record here at Wiscombe Park. And it's a 31.77.